flying saucers and people from outer space. George Van Tassel, let's talk about this time machine you're building down in California.
The Integratron was built by George Van Tassel. He worked for Howard Hughes on advanced aircraft. He was a UFO contactee.
I was sound asleep when he awakened. The man got off of the ship and approached me before I even knew there was a ship down.
Oh, come off it, John.
He said he had contact with those aliens. Came to him and gave him the design to that Integratron.
The Integratron was to engineer a type of genetic reprogramming leading to longevity.
Eternal youth, man.
The Integratron is an electrostatic generator. It's meticulously built. And the science behind this machine is Tesla science.
If anybody tried to turn it on without being phased, they said it'd be like 100 nuclear weapons going off.
He did not want people to know that there were other sources of energy.
He started getting more and more paranoid about the government watching what he was doing.
I can see why he was a marked person.
They tried to kill George.
It smells of conspiracy.
It's almost like there's some sort of experiment around here that we're all inside of.
The suppression of this information is the highest type of treason.
There's a lot of mystery about George Van Tassel.
Let's look at the evidence. It's there. Something was working.
We've got friends and neighbors out there, and they want to talk to us.